Shalom! This is Ephraim Buchwald, and I want to talk to you about the World Series. I want to talk to you about baseball. Baseball is a boring game, even though I was obsessed with it when I was a child. And I used to keep the stats all the time. I was a Yankee fan. And I guess there was something to root for with the Yankees. So I found out that in a whole baseball game, a 2-3 hour baseball game, there's only 18 minutes of play, of action in a baseball game. And that's true of football as well. You know, like it's not like hockey or like basketball where there's real action. And it's boring. And I'm not interested in baseball anymore. But when the Yankees were in the playoff, and they didn't deserve to be in the playoff, I was rooting for them. And they played Houston. So I was in a bind, because I have a son in Houston, and Houston beat the Yankees. Well, they deserve to lose. And now I'm in another bind, because Houston is playing the Dodgers. And one of the things is that both Houston and the LA Dodgers have Jewish players. There is a player, Jack Pederson, who plays the outfield for the Dodgers, and Alex Bregman for the Astros. So I guess it gives us something to root for. But I don't like the Dodgers because they betrayed New York City. They left New York City. In fact, someone just told me a story that if you were in a room with Stalin and Hitler and Walter O'Malley, who was the owner of the Brooklyn Dodgers, and you had a gun with two bullets, who would you shoot? And a lot of people from Brooklyn said they'd use both bullets on Walter O'Malley. He betrayed New York City. Anyway, let's hope the best team wins, and I would like for my son in Houston to be rooting for the winning team. So let's go, Astros!